This video will show you how to set up the VVC student email account that has been assigned to you. The web address for the page that you're seeing on the screen is in the description of this video. But essentially, the email account that has been given to you is a Gmail account, so you're going to log in at the regular Gmail login site, but the email address has a special format. You have your own personal username here. It's part of your name and some numbers. And then the rest of the email account is at student.bvc.edu. You also were assigned a password that is set up in this format. And so it's your date of birth, the first three letters of the month, starting with a capital letter, two digits for the day, four digits for the year, and an exclamation mark. And we do encourage you to change your password after getting logged in so that it can be something more secure. So essentially, you're going to go to the Gmail login. So what I'm showing you here is what will happen if you already have a Gmail account for your personal email. It's going to try to have you log in to that account. For those of you who don't have a Gmail account, it's just going to take you to the next screen that you're going to see. But if this happens and this login site is trying to force you into your current account, all you have to do is click here and put in that you're adding another account. Here, you're not creating an account. We have already created the account for you, but what you're going to do is put in the full email here. So it's going to be everything that has been assigned to you, including the @student.bvc.edu. So you're going to put in the entire email, and then you're going to hit next, and you're going to be able to put in your password that we have assigned to you. Remember, it has that special format. And then you'll be able to hit next, and then it should take you right into your email. If it does not take you into the email, then you will need to contact the help desk, and we will provide that information in the description as well, so that they can help you with the setup if the email address and password that you have been assigned are not working. And that's it.